Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to my playthrough of Portal 2. So last episode, we opened that hatch up there. Now I gotta figure out how I'm supposed to be getting down from here. Oh, there's no window there, that's how. Alright. I thought there was a window there. I forgot that I flew through that section when I got up there. Alright, so now I go up. Paradox. I'm assuming I'm still going up. I should pay no mind to the large expanse out there.
Still, it's a better plan than exploding, marginally.
Yeah. Okay, those are turrets merged with cubes. I forgot about those. This Weasley has some unconventional plans.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer? Warmer, boiling hot, okay, colder, ice cold, you're arcting now, you're very cold, very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been in this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour, solve it!
Okay, how do I get down there? Oh, aha.
I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
I thought I'd fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
Poor guys.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh, man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, I've got to test. So, you're going to test and I'm gonna watch. And everything is gonna be just.
Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
You think so, GLaDOS? You didn't think we were in trouble before.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area.
Oh, yes, that was so hard.
That's tremendous. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier.
Really?
Here we go. Now, do it again. And nothing. All right, can't blame you for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
I couldn't even tell what she was saying, to be honest.
Good, I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
Shut up, man. You don't know what you're talking about. Okay, I need... Alright. Excuse me, where are you going? I need your help real quick. Go up there.
Oh,
thank you.
Wow. Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Dun, dun, dun.
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry, you're on your own.
But why can't you? Do you not have the processing power?
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
Okay, well...
Alright, okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need...
That's why I can't help you solve the test.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Never mind. Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Wait a second. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, I need to leave you here. I agree there.
I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming! Coming!
That's good.
You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
Skeletons. Right, I guess I did stockpile
some tests. You forgot what you did, Rattus.
Just as momentous, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
I can definitely tell. Let's see. Alright, so I need... Nope, I died. I took the cube with me. Took the cube down with me. Whoops. Alright, so put me back here. Okay. Give me the cube. Okay, I need to put it against the wall. I needed to put it against the wall, and I didn't. Alright, boop. Boop. Against the wall enough, I can't quite tell. There we go. Alright, come on, let's go, little guy. Let's go, buddy. Alright. There we go. I need to get up there. Oh.
Disappointed?
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected.
What's happening? I'll remember what is happening.
It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Okay. I would do.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way. Alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty Fatty, no parents. What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing, but some of my best friends actually are all...
Being adopted is not terrible.
She's not fat.
I am not a moron!
Just do the test. Just do the test.
Okay. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. Come back, Cube. I need you here. I just need... There we go. Alright.
It's not enough! If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
But I solved it. I'm confused. He just accused me of not solving a simple test, but I solved it.
Oh, now he's playing classical music.
What does that mean?
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one, just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, dacked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Get back over here. No, that's not going to get me up there. Don't know. I clearly need to get over there. But how do I? How do I do? I have no idea what I'm doing. I died. I really have no idea on this level. I didn't even notice that before.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one, just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Wait a second. I have an idea. It worked! I just need cube. Where is the cube gonna be? Alright.
Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated.
I wasn't trying to hit you, man.
What was that? There was nothing!
The body he's squatting in, my body, has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable, unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though.
Alright, well, anyways, as long as it saves here, I'm going to leave this episode off here. And I will pick this up in the next episode tomorrow. Yep, saving.
We could be in a lot of trouble.
Yeah. I think we are already in a lot of trouble, GLaDOS, as you mentioned earlier. But anyways, we will continue to deal with this in the next episode. In the meantime, thank you guys all so much for watching. Like and subscribe down below if you want to see more. Let me know what you think in the comment section. And as always, keep it real, spread the love, and stay determined. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!